everyone. If you haven't been here before, my name is Jarlwitz, and I'm taking a look at Shieldwall today to show you this great new game that's out on Early Access just for you. And if you like what you see, go ahead and make sure you subscribe, like, comment what you want us to look at next. But without further ado, let's hop in. Alright, so with this one, it's kind of the same thing where we have Militia starting out, but I decided we're going to do something fun here, and we're just going to play with Militia and see how this game goes. So let's get our guys going. Take a quick look at the map. So D is going to give us some points, but you can see that C and B, so orange and purple, are definitely going at those 2 points. So while they're fighting over those 2 points, let's see if we can have some fun. Onward. Look at that. All right, let's get in this battle. You see how that tactic worked out? You just let them fight over it. We'll hold our ground here for a second. Now we're gonna back off of this so we can let them attack. And the reason we're doing that is, well, we want them to attack each other. So we're gonna back off here, and while they're focusing on that, we're gonna go. We're gonna go attack them. Somehow we still have that point. Swerve, swerve, swerve. Let's get it. Nice. This dude has a spear literally chilling in his head. Let's see if we can't get this real quick. Because if we get this before they attack us, oh, come on. Alright, so that clearly didn't work out how we wanted it to. Oh, they're here. Okay, all right. Attack! Come on, what are you doing? Let's gather our forces back up here. I'm gonna go attack D real quick. Or, actually, you know what? We're gonna let them suffer over there. No. Alright, looks like they're in. So, oh, where did they come from? This looks like it might be a problem. Again, we're just using Militia here. Am I stuck? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Really? I got stuck. Okay. on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. They're so focused on that, we're gonna take it right at this point. And if we get it down before they can respawn here, yep, purple is out of the game. Haha. All right, let's roll. Now they're using higher tier than we have. That's alright, I'm not worried. Not worried. They gotta be hemorrhaging gold right now. Look at my you guys go, jeez. That's how you do it. Our guys won that. Getting slow on gold here, man. I didn't expect this game, or at least it's not to go this way. Like, I think the first time I ran through this, it was about 20, almost 25 minutes. We're doing pretty good here early. Did not anticipate that. Alright guys, at this point, I mean, here's the game. This is a quick one for us. Now, I definitely know that there are some bigger battles coming later on, so Make sure you subscribe, like, comment down what next game you want us to take a look at. And yeah.